Hey guys, this is me without my makeup. Alright, it's so hard for me to like shoot on my desk, on my makeup desk. So I'm just gonna do it here because this is the best lighting and outside it's a bit gloomy, so it's gonna rain soon. I might not get enough lighting later, so let's start. Oh my god, I look like a turtle. Cetaphil moisturizing cream. This is my favorite moisturizer. You know, on my caption, I always write good stuff about Cetaphil, and people still ask me like on DM, "Hey Narissa, what moisturizer skincare do you use?" I'm like, "Dude, I already told you, it's on my caption." I don't know why it's so hard for people to believe like I use this and that. I tell people on my Instagram feed, but people don't seem to believe it. Okay. Oh, this one I'm using Wasu Shiseido makeup base. I love it. You don't have to put a lot. It has like natural color. Any skin color would suit very well. I think mostly for medium skin tone. Okay, so I'm using this Clinique foundation today. And usually I don't need like a full coverage foundation. I don't really like those kind because I like those natural look. It's fine to see all your flaws a bit. To me, it's fine. Okay, now I'm using this L'Oreal Mercier concealer. I use my concealer like after my foundation, and then I will usually put wherever I would wanna highlight later. Ta-da. Okay, fine, a bit here, a bit here. Not so much. Right, let's brighten up. Okay, so after that, I will use my powder. Of course I'm using this dark powder. It's amazing. It works like those high brand punya makeup brand. I don't bake. Okay, put a bit lah. But then I will dust it off straight away. How do I look? Oh my god, it's the concealer. It was not like mixed up properly. Is it okay? Okay, I'm not using mirror, I'm using the camera. So that's why I'm not looking at you guys right now. For my highlighter, I use this Naked Urban Decay Sin in shade Sin. The highlighting fluid, I love it, it's amazing. I don't have any of those Fenty makeup, so I wouldn't know. But I think I'm gonna try this Fenty stuff. Looks amazing. I love their name, so see, it's nice already, right? I top it off with this Revolution palette. So, oh, how do I do this? Okay, this one. This highlighter is great. Popping. I usually put highlighter first and then I go with my bronzer. And I'm using the same palette, Revolution. This one was a gift from my friend. She gave it to me on my birthday. And my birthday coming soon. I'm not sure whether I should post this like after my birthday or during or before. But yeah, it's on this month, January. Oh, not bad, huh? I mean, doing makeup, using camera. And this, I'm only using my iPhone 7 Plus. Do you guys think I should get the iPhone X? Thinking about it. But, damn, it's expensive. So after that, I use blush. I love Laura Mercier blusher. Their blusher, like, so light and so pretty. This one I'm using is Plum Radiance. See what I'm saying? You don't need a lot though. Mine is false. It makes your face looks like it has like the natural pinkish rosy cheeks. This is Plum Radiant. You can tone it down, like put lesser if you prefer. My favorite blusher from Laura Mercier is Tender Mauve and Plum Radiance. Oh, okay, so that's done. Oh, this is a quick one. And then next is my eyebrows. So see, my steps are like here, there, here, there, here, there. It's not according to a proper step, but whatever, as long as my makeup finishes and it looks bomb. Okay, this I'm using a Benefit, I think Cabral. Yeah, Cabral. Benefit Cabral is my favorite. It's a lot in a pot. Like, you will never finish it. I use this every single day. Love Benefit eyebrow. Okay. I have like the whole set of the eyebrow, but I don't really use them. I only use this one. And then I give away. My aunties would come in my room and like, oh no, this one nice, can I have it? Can I have it? Can I have that? Can I have this? It's okay, the more you give, the more you get, right? So yeah, I love giving away my makeup. I mean, I love to keep some and give some. Like, make people happy, it makes me happy. And then I get more, and I get even more happier. Okay, nice, just stop. Alright, so that's how I usually color my brow. I usually color from middle to the end and lift the front first because I don't want it to be too dark or look a bit weird. Okay, just brush it off. What should I do? My eye. Oh. Okay, so I only use this one brush, which is the Zoeva Luxe Petite Crease. Okay, only one brush to color everything. I'm using this Dark All I Ask new palette. This is my favorite palette. I have both, but then the other one is a bit too dark for me. I still use them. This one is Vanilla Pudding. I usually start from inside. I don't really know how to do makeup. I mean, like, a normal look is the usual look that I do. Boleh lah. But, like, different looks. Tak reti lah. I don't know, like, the normal, the natural looks, the glowy looks. I love playing with makeup. Oh, see, it looks like it's glowing here. I love anything that glows on my face. I don't like when it turns out to look oily, so make sure when you do a glowy look, your face don't look oily. So that's why you need the, what do you call that, the loose powder, this one. Ta-da! I love it so much. It's amazing. It is so worth it. You guys need to have one. So I'm finishing with my eye with Brownie. This is my favorite. Okay, she's still sleeping. Brownie from this outer part, I'll go inside. And then I always wanted to do like those professional kind of makeup video, but I do not know how to edit. I do not know how to edit, guys, help me out. And it's so expensive to pay people to edit your video. Does anyone here wants to do editing for me? Please. Boleh lah tu, right? Okay. No, it would look better in photos when I take photos. This is the Shu Uemura lashes. My forever favorite. Color. Mascara. This is the MAC. Not sure, like bold mascara. It looks like this. Alright, now you can see it. Oh no. See? It's a smaller one. But usually I don't put it because I smudge my eye so much when I do my lower lash. Because my lower lash is quite long, also. You can't see it in the camera. Lastly, I will just use the same powder brush. This is from It Cosmetic. Just brush off everything without the powder anymore. Just use the same brush just to dust off every excess of the makeup. Now let's go to lip. Done with that. Make sure you do your balm, okay? Use a lip balm. My favorite would be this Chanel lip balm. It's the Rue Coco Balm. It's amazing. I love it. Okay. Maybe if you have like this kind of lip, I think I should just sugar scrub it first before I do my balm, but then never mind. I'll do it another day. Okay, there will be more tutorial if you guys like this video. Okay, give me a thumbs up later. Make sure you do. Okay, if not, I'll stop doing video. Raju. Okay, this is eyeliner from 3 Cosmetic. I'm starting to love their makeup. I usually just line up a bit of my eyeliner like that. Just tip of it, just to make my lashes look longer. See, it looks longer and like it looks curled up. I love it. And this is one of the best eyeliner. Okay, I'm gonna go into my favorite colors from Dark Cosmetic. I have tons of the colors. Haha. Don't be jealous. Okay, these are my favorites. Okay, I have chosen, like, shortlisted like 4 of the matte lip cream, is it? And then this Gossip Girl gloss and this lipstick. So yeah, my most favorite from MAC. Wait, should I say lipstick first? Or matte or gloss? Whatever, right? Okay, I should start from gloss. These are the 4 favorite of my four gloss. Okay. It's Deep Dorota. This is my favorite gloss. Sweet Lola. Classy Serena. An Iconic Jenny. Oh, it's just so amazing. I'm not sure whether I should put like all of it to show you, but I'll try. And then there's matte decisions. Matte lipsticks would be Audacious Lily. I love this color. Royally Paris. I recently just used this. And Warm Emily. Oh, this is amazing. Looks so good. Genuinely Judy. Alright. So those are my matte lip cream favorite. And my lipsticks. These are only three of them, but like my favorite, the best is Beau Monica. Is in red color. It's nice red. Ravishing Janice and Brazen Ursula. So this is Ravishing Janice. It's crazy. So nice. And their lipstick is like so good. See? This is Brazen Ursula. Okay. Going to the second color. This is Ravishing Janice. It's a bit like red. Maroon. You guys like it? Next color would be Bob Monica. Love it. Okay, this is Warm Emily. It's too pale for me, but I like mixing it with this Royally Paris. Royally Paris and Genuinely Judy. See? It's like metallic red. See the texture of it? It's all so nice. Okay, so these are my favorite gloss. This is Iconic Jenny. Show you. The glosses are quite pigmented, so that's why I like it. Like sometimes I don't need to put on my matte lipstick. Sometimes I just put my gloss and then done. And just go out with my gloss. Because my gloss got color, y'all. Y'all need one. See? All natural like that. That was Iconic Jenny. I wanna cry. It's just bomb. My favorite color, Deep Dorota, from this Glossy Girl range. It's just gloss. Can you believe it? It feels so good. So. And it has color on it. Don't have to worry about wearing matte lipstick. I always smudge this side. Okay. I love this. This is Sweet Lola. So, how sweet. Classic Serena. It's just a light gloss. Like it so much. And now I'm wearing this scarf. It's matte satin silk range, and this is the color French Manicure. I'm gonna show you like a few of my favorite colors, a few of my favorite satin silk and matte satin silk. So this is one of my favorite, the recent one. This is French Manicure. You like it? I love it. This is another of my favorite. This is in color Rich Monaco. Yeah, Rich Monaco. I love like dark colors. Either dark colors or light pastel colors. I love wearing them. I also do wear bold colors, but not always, just sometimes. I think this is matte. Yeah, this is matte satin silk. This is in color Fossil. It's like white, but then this is white I'm wearing. It looks grey. Yeah, it looks grey. Satin silk. Mykonos. Mykonos. Anyway, this is Rich Monaco. And just now I was wearing was Mykonos matte satin silk. I'm sorry, I got it wrong. Yeah, this is Mykonos. And this is Rich Monaco. I love the colors. It's so nice. Oh, I can use this hat. Favorite scarf range, which is the Black Dog, and this is in color Little Miss Zen. See, so nice, so nice. I love it. The color looks rather pink in the photo. It's actually a bit brownish. Of the powder. This is Classic Victoria and the lip gloss that I wore now. I wore the lip gloss first. It was Classic Serena and then I top it off with Victoria something. So I guess that's the end of my video. Thank you so much for watching this mashup video. Like, you guys saw my everyday look. You guys saw my favorite dark cosmetic and then my favorite dark scarves. So I hope you guys enjoy this kind of video, and if you like it, give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and just comment anything below if you have any ideas on my next video, or if you want me to share on anything at all, like any of my dark scarf or my makeup or whatever. Okay, on my planner or whatever. Okay, thank you so much for watching, and this my baby is playing there. And if you want more baby videos, just let me know in the comment below. Thank you for watching. Hi. What is that awkward hair?